morning, we would like to announce our next winner in the Nice and Easy Nice Person in Action contest. A big congratulations going out to Arlene Symonds, who is a mom, a college student, and a devoted volunteer. She is very busy. She is also a residential counselor for various ARC agencies, and she volunteers in Madison County's Read Ahead Literacy Program. Congratulations, Arlene. You have won a $50 gas card. You will have a message in your email, and you definitely deserve this.